Oh, pardon me, I was absorbed in thought. I am Siegvert of Katarina. To be honest, I'm in a bit of a pickle. Have you ever walked near a white birch only to be struck by a great arrow? Well, if I'm not mistaken, they come from this tower. Whoever it is, I'm sure I can talk some sense into them. But I have to find a way up, and that's just the trouble. Well, that doesn't get me anywhere.
Are you? I help anytime. I help anytime.
Ah! no! You should have waited! Well, it's too late now. I, Zigward of the Knights of Katarina, fight by your side! That was quite a performance. But you mustn't get in over your head. We Unkindled must put our duties first. But, for the moment, we've a toast to make. To your valor, my sword, and our victory together. Long may the sun shine! Well, I'm going to have myself a little nap. The only thing to do, really, after a nice toast.
Thank you. How? Gracious, passing fine ash thou hast given. Let this ash bestow nourishment. I only hope these new wares content thee. Ashen one, B.
Ah, well, met. It's good to see ye. What needs smithing? Prithee, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
Welcome home, speak then. Very well, then touch, take not.
Let these souls withdrawn from their vessels, manifestations of disparity, elucidated by fire. Retreating to a dark.
Farewell, Ashen One.
And fast on the trail of the Lords absconded? Then these red eyes are for you. Use them to pillage embers and briefly heighten your strength for your duty. What else are unkindled ashes good for? Pillage embers for what else are unkindled? Pillage and what else?
good. But what do you really...
Let's take Aldrich.
Oh, right.
He ate.
And they missed.
Such as a law.
That unkindled, and a seeker of lords, I am Ludlith of Corland. Look not in bewilderment as I say. I linked the fire long ago, becoming the Lord of Cinder. If substantiation be thy want, set thine eyes upon my charred corpse. This sad cadaver, no need to... Belike it is a transposing kiln in thy possession, seeing better days. But now, bring to me a twisted soul. In transposing a twisted soul, its true power, thy purpose is to seek lords and slay them.
Thank you. is there? Someone there? Anyone? Oh, please. Whoever you are, touch me. The dark surrounds me, little creatures. They never so please. Hold out your hand. Ah, yes, there you are. And I am not entirely alone. Praise the merciful gods. Oh, forgive me. I am Irina. I came to this land so that I'm... Your touch has freed me from the darkness. I am weak. And I... But if it would not trouble you, might I... Oh, thank you, sweet chap. I shall take my vows. I, Irina of Karim.
Another one of those unkindled, are you? All you faceless undead. Be it now you've gone and rescued the wench. How very quaint. Pitying creatures that are beyond hell. Very well. I'm sick of looking after her at any rate. I'm Egon, a knight of Karim. I am allied to you for as long as you assure the girl's safety. And only for that long. What's the matter? My terms are very... I am allied to you for as long as you assure the... And only for that... What's the matter? I am allied... And only...
Oh, hello. I am Anri of Astora, unkindled like you. This is Horace, a friend and travelling companion. Are you too in search of the Lords of Cinder? We are well along the road of sacrifices. Below us is the Crucifixion Woods. Beyond the flooded woods lies Farron Keep, home of the Undead Legion. Further yet is the Cathedral of the Deep. We seek the cathedral, home of the grim Aldrich. We may go our separate ways now, but we are both seekers of lords. Then may the flames guide your way. Oh yes, Horace. He's not very talkative. But don't, without his help, I would have cursed this. We are well along the road of sacrifices. Below us is the Crucifixion Woods. Beyond the flooded woods lies Farron Keep, home of the we make the next time may the flame.
You're an unkindled, aren't you? I am Cirrus of the Sunless Realms, former servant of the divine duties we each bear. But I doubt we've much to gain from fraternization. Blessing of the moon upon your journey. I doubt we've much to get blessing of the welcome home, I speak then. Very well. Then touch the take nar.
Let these souls withdrawn from their vessels manifestations of disparity.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Thank you.
Ashen One, be sure to bring more souls.
Welcome home, speak. Very well. Then touch the Ignari.
Let these souls withdraw from their vessels, manifestations of disparity, elucidated by fire, burn.
Farewell, Ashen One. May the flame.
Is good what needs. Prithee, be careful. I don't want to see.
Oh, how... Ashen One.